and wishing I could get out. When the man next to me saw the book in my hand and asked what it was about. So I settled back in my seat, a bestseller I said, a history, a mystery in one. Then I opened the book and began to read Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. That's not a new book, that's the Bible, he said, and I've heard it all before. I've tried religion, it's shame and guilt, I don't need it anymore. It's superstition made of tales, just to help the weak to survive. Well, let me read it again, I said, but listen closely, this is gonna change your mind. His death wasn't